literally... Who fucks? Okay. These are literally the sickest shoes I think I've ever seen. Oh my god, this is basically like exactly what I needed for my next seance. Yes! The evil spirit in this thing literally speaks to me. What? Just because I'm little doesn't mean I don't like to eat.
Answer any questions you might have. When you're made to wear a lot of clothing, you grow to really appreciate the rainy days.
I was probably into it way before you.
Would it be okay if I asked you something personal? What's the most embarrassing thing you've done while, having relations? Yeah, I'm guilty of that too. I can't help it. My body just explodes. To receiving this kind of attention, so I'm not sure how to react.
What do you think is a better way to die? Slitting your wrists or overdosing on pills? Oh my god, yes! Then I could blow my brains out just for good measure. Unless I get bitten by a vampire or something. Then I could, like, live forever and, like, kill people and drink blood and stuff? That would be, like, fucking awesome? Can somebody please say something before I die of boredom? Sleep! Sure, whatever. I really don't care either way. Oh good, at least I can go back to sleep here. like, nice.
Deserve it.
Okay. Thanks, I guess. I'm just gonna, like, lay on the ground for a minute. I'm back, unfortunately.
Cosplaying as? Is that Miyoshi from Cyber Detective Miyoshi?
Cosplay. What a curious ritual, dressing up as though you're a fictional character. I wonder sometimes. Perhaps we, ourselves, are the fictional characters.
Oh, you really think so? Like maybe I'm a super cute anime girl?
One can never know the truth of reality. It seems all possibilities must be considered.
Oh, okay. Wanna be friends?
I'm sorry, but I'm not feeling a very strong connection.
Please?
Okay. If you promise to stop doing that, please.
Exercising, but I did yoga before. That was kinda sorta fun.
sense that you have something on your mind. Most stores don't carry the type of clothing that I wear. I have to search for specialty fashion boutiques.
Okay, so weird question, but how often do you take a shower? Take showers way too much. I only shower once or twice a week. That's enough for me. Oh, I like that tall tower that drops you because it makes your tummy feel all weird and stuff. Kind of thing.
Yes, this is a perfect time. The air is thick with the essence of love.
Look, I'm all good now and stuff!
not. Certainly has its limits. I am now prepared to resume our date. I will accept. I've exhausted myself.
That was fun! Do we have sex now? I'm not really sure how it works.
Suki, this cyber detective show you've been referring to, what is it about?
Detective agency set in the future.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. They get the bad guys to give them information by having sex with them.
I see. Would you like to, perhaps, recreate one of those episodes with me?
Really?